press button, press this button, this, and two times, one, two. Okay, then connect our printer with laptop and use program for reset ink pad. Start program service tool and set clear ink counter, set ink absorber counter set. That's all. Our printer works. That's all.